No, it's not China. I mean,
I know it. I
didn't
look it up.
From Turkey.
Yeah.
There you go. At least from there. There we go.
Our Thanksgiving dinners come
from there. I don't know.
Turkey. To be honest, I really don't know that much about Turkey.
Yeah. Turkey.
Turkey? Alright, what do you know about Turkey?
You have the Cappadocia?
No, no. This is the flag. And
famous cities, Istanbul.
Is that Canada?
That's Israel, right?
We went to
We went there, it was just
We just went there, it was a stop on the cruise, and so, we got
to Virgin Mary's house and everything there.
Yeah, we went to Ephesus, and that's about it. So, you know, there's a lot of historical stuff there.
Which country is this flag?
China, ain't it?
China? Just guess.
I just did.
It's Turkey.
Which flag?
Take this. This one?
Yeah.
Is this from Turkey?
I know that this is the Turkish flag.
I have no idea.
Guessing?
I don't know.
From Turkey?
Turkey.
Yeah.
What
I know your food. If you gave me some Turkish food, I'll be straight on that. With a flag, I'm sorry.
I think that I don't know much about it other than we have Turkish food in Australia and it's
right.
Delicious.
So
you're from Australia?
What
I'm from Australia.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm from Australia, she's from Hollywood.
Yeah.
Nice. I'm not Turkish. I know they make Camel cigarettes.
Saudi Arabia. Can you tell me if I'm right or wrong? Northwest.
It's from Turkey.
It's from Turkey.
Influenced by my friend who is actually from California but has been married for a very long time to an architect from Istanbul. And what she speaks of the people, that's what I know of the people. Because I never traveled that region in all of my travels. But she loves it. She loves the people. She loves Istanbul. She loves her husband.
Is that a good answer? Did you like that answer?
Yeah.